My fondest memory of growing up here on the mushroom farm was coming in on Christmas morning with my dad, walking through the aisles, checking the mushrooms, and making sure that everything was growing just right, and I'd always get to try one and eat it, just like this.